legacy going to be, and what kind of community do you want to live in? Because that's really important. And there's been a lot of things in this particular community and many others, bigotry or not liking somebody because they're gay or they look different or what they believe in. And for me, if you can't celebrate your life and who you are and be a friend to somebody, you're living in an unhealthy community. And you need to celebrate everybody and what they bring to the table.